Lucrece, for patron gods part sky to save a final day of King's Contest. At West. You who stand firm and resolute, declare yourself that all may know and cheer. True, against Armstrong, a worthy adversary to the last. At East, noble Streibough, beloved lad, against what of Nabe, fearsome, fearless brute. Two by two shall they fight, fall and triumph. Spare no vigor, give no quarter. Begin! Streibough endures! Before our final bout and winner crowned, the king shall speak.
Your strength and skill I praise. Your courage, honor, covet too in truth. And so, to peerless victor will I grant. My Alethea, daughter's hand to wed.
Know this, my friend. I will hold nothing back. I've yielded much to you, but not this day. Gods, grant me strength. Grant me glory deserved.
comrades, blessed brothers in arms, make ready! For king, for love, everlasting! Now, fight! Rejoice, Lucrece! Your champion is crowned!
So be it. Well fought, and won, my friend.
Approach, youth, and kneel before the king.
A magnificent duel. I salute you. Come, Alethea. Have you naught to say?
Your name and deeds are known to me, sir. Having witnessed your prowess firsthand, I am grateful for most thrilling spectacle. Let us be wed, for king and for country.
The youth is deserving of reward great. Let marriage unite, bonds of blood true bind, and all know joy and peace forevermore. My people, come and join in our revels. My table is open to one and all.
T'was a lovely feast, full of light and life. Long has it been since I saw Father so deep within his cups. The picture of bliss. A happier man there has never been. In you he sees a future bright, an heir, a steward worthy of his legacy. As do I, of course. Of course, husband dear. Please, look on me no more a maiden child. For I am yours, and you are mine henceforth. None holds a higher place within my heart. Not father, not any man. This I swear. In you alone, I place my faith. Dear gods!
Thank you.
Atop Eastern Mount dwells the Lord of Dark. Accursed, wicked wizard black of heart, his twisted form reflection of his sin. Incarnate hate, undying enemy. Atop Western Mount stands the hero true. One blessed, mighty, pure of heart and soul, his powerful form, providence is proof. By hero's hand must fall the Lord of Dark.
I am undone. Too cruel this morning is. Awoken to familiar nightmare. But can it be? The demon lord of dark, dead and forgotten long years, now returned. The hero Hasshe slew him. A mighty deed. Might he again come in hour of need? Yet he is withdrawn deep into the wilds. Far, far from kith and kin. In search, 'tis said, of solitude. A place apart from men. My son! You will fight this fiend in his stead. Happy day! You are indeed our hope, protector of the realm and our future. Cast down the Lord of Dark and save my child. Restore peace to the kingdom of Lucrece. Show the people your true mettle. Show them, my son, that you've the makings of a king. Go! Prove yourself a worthy successor. Deliver Alethea from evil.
Some 20 years it was. From blackest hellpit came the Lord of Dark to build his mountain fortress in the east. Such terror he sowed, all Lucrece did weep. Then, precious queen, yet heavy with soul child, dear Alethea, yet unborn, stolen. But saved then we, the hunter Hasshe did rise, and with Uranus, goodly priest, defy the Lord of Dark. Thus, against all odds, two men laid low the fiend and delivered Lucrece. My liege was overcome, the hunter cheered, a Hasshe named honored hero of the realm. Alas, he came to loathe the praise and those who heaped it upon him. Now a hermit, he lives apart, his whereabouts unknown. Uranus, too, gentle soul, has vanished.
Alone, you'd face the Lord of Dark, my friend. No need for heroics. I'll come along. For magic foul and fearsome he may have. But gainst we two who fought at contest's end? No foe divine, nor fiend profane, can stand.
What is this?
A fine shield, that is. Fit for a hero.
We saw you fight. 'Twas most impressive, sir. My son here cheered your every victory.
I recognized him from the tournament! I recognized him from the tournament!
The herbs outside can soothe most any hurt. You'll find more south and east in the forest.
Now rest your weary bones. Of flames partake such quiet warmth to wash away the pain.
Mark you this shield. We've seen its like before.
Young man, wherefore do you know of such things? God, strike me down. The Lord of Dark returned. Thus do you seek the hero Hasshe's aid. As well you should. 'Twas by his mighty hand that demon died and all was set to rights. But weak, complacent, good folk came to be in victory's wake, reliant on our Hasshe. So he, then weary, all but spent, withdrew to respite deserved, midst the drifts of snow. Themselves alone they loved, he'd realized. In truth, commanded and consumed by greed. And celebrated hero of Lucrece sensed deep within his heart the selfsame sin. The covetous contempt for others grow. I envy too these men, their simple lives. The song that calls young fools to glory great, in due course condemns them to fall from grace. Within obscurity's embrace, an end, unburdened, nameless. Aye, this was our dream.
But nameless you are not. For yours, I know.
Indeed. With Hasshe I faced the Lord of Dark, then bold and brash. Now simply Uranus. To brave the mount, to risk one's life and limb for Alethea is a noble aim. But I would see Hasshe and his heavy heart, yet filled with hate for fellow man, be cleansed. Without love, without trust, without faith, I fear for him and his immortal soul. So I will take up arms and join your quest. And pray, dear Hasshe, my friend, may yet be swayed. Aye, you do well. well to take that shield with you. Strong, stout steel. She withstood the many blows and missiles brought to bear against us by foes. Hasshe, will you not look me in the eye? Will you not acknowledge a comrade true? The Lord of Dark has risen. We must act. Oh, Hasshe. Defiant in your bitterness. They're weak and petty, fickle creatures, flawed. And thus do they seek paragons of light. The righteous few to shepherd them through dark. They follow, learn, and grow. In time they lead, when heroes old give way to blood new. But only if we trust, if we believe in their potential, their better nature. Come, let us quit this place. I've been a fool. What good to treat with ghosts of heroes dead? There's nothing for us here. Naught save regrets. Oh, spiteful coward. Misanthrope. Farewell.
Mistake not mine intent, good priest. Know this, their troubles are beneath me still. But you, who call me craven, weak of will, I'd prove you wrong for peace of mind and pride. The peak is where we must needs go forthwith. Before we climb the Archon's roost, I'd claim a relic, once forsaken. Oldest friend.
Not be put to shame.
The Archon's Roost. It was here you buried it? Oh, Lord of Dark! Accursed fiend returned! By all the gods I swear, with sacred blade, I'll slay you! Send you back from whence you came!
Boy, stand you back. This portal yields to none. Save he who's earned the right to challenge hell. The seal is broken. Let's have done with it.
We'll be right back.
It ends this day, O Lord of Dark!
The Hunter, Hasshe, and Uranus the Priest. With righteous fervor they come, confident that all can be reclaimed, redeemed, absolved. In death, you'll understand my true design.
I am restored!
What trickery is this?
May fortune favor you!
You do too much! On silver wings we fly!
Impossible. The fiend played us for fools. 'Twas false, this Lord of Dark. A shadow cast by minion small. A trickster, nothing more.
Good Hasshe, your face. It speaks of sickness, grave.
The hero, Hasshe. Another shadow's lie. For pride, I donned my armor. But for fear, I'd shed it. This broken shell, my prize. Just deserts. A legacy of storied life.
How now? This demon prince, no more than pawn?
Without a doubt. My enemy, I know. He'd not give up so easily, this foe.
And what of Alethea? Where is she?
But why, Hasshe? Why feign strength and wager life? A gamble lost is plain. God damn you, why?
My friend. Do you recall the man I was that day in distant memory when they sang our hero, Hasshe, our hero? And I was.
You are.
And as a hero, I'd greet death. My sword, I leave to you, boy. Wield it well. She waits. She hopes that help is coming still. By love and trust and faith will we be saved. A single soul's enough. When against the world we stand, apart, alone, believe in me, We plead. We pray. And answer they. I will. She's not here.
The mountain shudders. We must flee this place. Before the tremors rend the roof overhead.
Let sun now set on tragic day. Good Hasshe, the best of us, now gone. And Streibough, too. His promise left unfulfilled. Tell me then, explain it. Where's the fiend that stole my child? Oh, dearest Alethea, does she live? A drowning man I am. At sea, in grief, for tragedy known, and a future feared. I'll think on it no more today. The western room you'll have. Let sleep bring us solace.
No, please, Hasshe, please forgive me.
My lord? My lord! Why stand you here, blade drawn? Guards! Guards! To me! To me! The king! He's dead!
And culprit caught red-handed!
T'was the lad!
A plot? Then Hasshe and Streibough too? Murdered?
This villain is his work. The Lord of Dark!
The wretched fiend!
Deceiver! Monster!
What madness grips you, men?
The priest returned from Archon's roost in devil's company.
Then Uranus, a pawn of devils too.
Of folly.
Stay back!
Stay your hand, my friend. Your violence will fuel their ire.
Enough!
Go, quickly! I will hold these fools at bay.
The traitor shows his true colors.
Before they seize you too, take flight and clear your name.
Shouting, we've heard. What's the matter now?
On your guard, brothers! Someone's killed the king! Go forth and spread the word! Lucrece must hear! With me, and bar the gate! Your foul charade is ended. We'll not be deceived again. From all Lucrece, cast you out! Be gone! And never dare return! Our charade is ended. We'll not be deceived again. From all Lucrece, we cast you out. Be gone, and never dare return.
Thank you.
recall the man I was. That day, in distant memory, when they sang. Our hero. Hasshe. Our hero. And I was. She waits. She hopes that help is coming still. By love and trust and faith will we be saved. A single soul's enough when against the world we stand. Apart. Alone. Believe in me. We plead. We pray. And answer they. I will.
Killed the king. Why do they spread these horrid lies?
That man's a villain. Keep your distance, child.
A hero false. In truth, the Lord of Dark. So be gone.
Our champion, the Lord of Dark, but why?
Killer! The sheer audacity! We'll seize the demon this time. All who grace will witness justice done and killer's death. Your execution set. At dawn's first light. Enjoy your final night ere judgment comes.
Who goes there?
Another questioner. Fool. Ply your trade. Your irons and fire. I've nothing to confess. Wait. You are not. No. Why? Why render up yourself to them? They asked, demanded secrets about you. Is he the demon prince or simple pawn? Such fear, such anger I see in their eyes. In grief, their baser nature laid bare. Fleeting glimpse of what good Hasshe did wear within. In darkness, dare not despair. 'Tis a test. Do we surrender to sorrow and hate? Or rise above and choose instead to trust in one another? I would take the leap. I'd wager life, what little I have left, and plead your innocence to all who'll hear. But that will not suffice, I think. Still young you are, most capable and driven lad. As once we were, myself and dearest Hasshe. Inherit our course. Keep the faith. Forgive. Precious little time, and duty great. Deliver her with love, and by her love be saved, redeemed, absolved, and proven good.
Are known to me, sir. Having witnessed your prowess firsthand, I am grateful for most thrilling spectacle. Let us be wed for king and for country. Was a lovely feast, full of light and life. Long has it been since I saw father so deep within his cups, the picture of bliss. A happier man there has never been. In you he sees a future bright, an heir, a steward worthy of his legacy. As do I, of course. Of course, husband dear. Please, look on me no more a maiden child. For I am yours, and you are mine henceforth. None holds a higher place within my heart. Not father. Not any man. This I swear. In you alone, I place my faith.
You see it clear, most surely. Where she waits, the Archon's roost, beyond the chamber sealed, where Hasshe fell. Word that I had died there too.
Gods!
The Lord of Darks escaped! He's killed his catchpaw priest and now seeks vengeance! Run!
Thank you.
I've got you!
Hero, brave and true.
Impressive. Such a gift for violence. You'll not fall here. The time is not yet right.
A promise fulfilled for king and country.
How now, Streibough? This ghost, it lives and speaks. For I was buried not by stone and fury, but by inspiration, driven to act. The statue's secret. I found it. And then, stifled feeling, overwhelmed. In that moment, I knew how I'd finally best you. And rescue Alethea, my true love. With magic, I would win the day. A trap I'd feign, to send you running with the priest. The mountain shudders. We must flee this place. Before the tremors rend the roof o'erhead.
gods!
T'was simple.
Easy.
With such fear, you fled. The contest's champion, so strong and bold. Abandoned good Hasshe, hero left to rot. But blackest final crime soon to come, when guided I your hand in murder just, the thieving king who gifted you my love, disgraced. Yet still, you came to ruin us. As is your wont, a singular creature, insatiable destroyer, selfish beast. You've never been content to share your spoils. I've tried, friend. I believed that you could change, but that competition in you cannot. You'd never settle, never let me win. Not even when I begged. For love! For love! You've no idea how I wept that night. You lustful wretch! How could you understand? You've never loved, nor lost, nor known shame! That was then. I've newfound strength. You'll see. A final bout to settle it, my friend. To prove the faithful follower better. And champion crowned, champion no more.
Repay my loyalty in death!
Again. You triumph. to the last. Such greed.
Streibough.
Don't touch him! Why? Why now, husband? I waited. But you never came, husband. In you I placed my trust. In you my faith. For father. Even though good Streibough, he... And yet, despite that wrong, he loved me still. He suffered. Dearly. For your sake, your pride, a hero's legend built on sacrifice, with victories hard won by better men. Anointed hero, glory to his name. And Streibough. Sweet and humble, be forgot, but not by me. I'll not betray our love. Your name and deeds are known to me, sir. Having witnessed your prowess firsthand, I am grateful for most thrilling spectacle. Let us be wed for king and for country. For I am yours, and you are mine henceforth. None holds a higher place within my heart. Not father, not any man, this I swear. In you alone I place my faith.
She waits. She hopes that help is coming still. By love and trust and faith will we be saved. A single soul's enough when against the world we stand. Apart, alone. Believe in me, we plead. We pray. And answer they. I will.
In darkness, dare not despair. 'Tis a test. Do we surrender to sorrow and hate? Or rise above and choose instead to trust in one another? I would take the leap. I'd wager life, what little I have left, and plead your innocence to all who'll hear. But that will not suffice, I think. Still young you are, most capable and driven lad. As once we were, myself and dearest Hasshe. Inherit our cause. Keep the faith. Forgive.
My lord! My lord! Why stand you here, blade drawn? Guards! Guards! To me! To me! The king! He's dead!
And culprit caught red-handed!
Was the lad!
A plot? Then Hasshe and Streibough too? Murdered?
This villain is his work. The Lord of Dark!
The wretched fiend!
Deceiver! Monster!
Naught remains. Alone. Utterly alone. Cast out. Unloved. Outside the grace of gods. The Archon's roost. They call this shrine of death. Yet nowhere do I spy our Lord of Dark. His throne sits empty, wanting for an heir. Did I not do all that was asked? Did I not serve and seek my fair and just reward? And for my deeds, they damn me. Name me demon. And who am I to deny it? Demon, then, renouncing former ties and titles. And in their place, I claim... of Dark, Odio!